take it? Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I don't want to hear your answer anyway. Point is, I made the caravan what it is. It's mine. Alice McLafferty, eh? No, I see the zeros, and I know she's good for them. Still, it's not about the money. Dad'd spin like a twister if he ever heard I sold our name for anything. Look, I know you came all this way, and that takes some drive, especially these days. Just doesn't feel right, trading history for a slip of paper.
Alright, I'm gonna try to save it here in case I don't like the outcome of this. See what I can do.
You come around like a bad habit.
Let's try this.
That's a good point. It's the caravan clearance that's got me stuck here. I'm sure this bar's getting tired of propping me up. Give me that paper. I'll put my name to it. No sense trying to hold the past between your fingers when it's nothing but dirt. All right. There you go. Caravan's yours. Feel kind of relieved, actually. Guess I didn't realize how much I was carrying around with just the name.
Huh.
No idea. Maybe head back west? Though the idea of heading back there with my tail between my legs isn't appealing.
Cool, you can get her to come with us?
You got one too many by my count.
You can only have one follower at a time, huh?
You come around like a bad hat. No.
Huh. Okay. Well, we'll tell her again. That's right. This Crimson Caravans is right. Okay.
Hey.
Really? Okay, I guess we'll wait for her up here. There she is. Nice.
Welcome back. Very good. On occasion, it's proven to be more profitable in the long run to simply buy out.
Cool.
The quality of the gun, I would.
Okay. So that's good there. 500 bottle caps, nice. The gunrunners are down there, so they're pretty close. In fact, I could just go like this to get to them. Okay, welcome back. This is Smot here. Basically, I know the game locked up there. Basically, all I did is just go to the Gunrunners. So I'm doing a little bit of this over here again. And collecting the... Basically, this collecting, I'm just talking here a little bit. Okay, I was saying, basically what I was doing is just collecting the plans out of here. But I did find an awesome gun just laying there. So I took that as well. Something else I did. The plans are here. So there are a couple badass guns actually just laying here. This thing as well. Sure that was, yeah, weapon repair kit, don't need it. There's a lock thing over here I took as well. It was different last time I was in here. But what I did is I gave Boone some stuff to carry for me. As you know. Give him the laser rifle as well. Now what we'll do is we'll get the heck out of here. And that's it. So we got the plans. That's basically all you missed. Man.
Nobody screws with the Gunrunners and walks away from it.
These guys all can't wait after us to see if I can get away. Oh great, I didn't want that guy to die. Oh man. Can't do that again. Well, basically what we gotta do though. Now at least you know. Man, I gotta be quicker about it is all. Yep, down the specs. Come here, Boom.
Not my- Yeah, you and me both. Fine by me.
Let's see. I don't know, man. Just take some stuff. Let's give him, weapons, there we go. Give him the 10mm stuff. Nope, I want the assault carbine. So give him that. Should hopefully be enough. Now we'll get the heck over here. Get this lock. Give me a fucking break. Nothing in it this time. I'm gonna try to save it here, so if I have to do it again, I can just do it again. Not to mess around. Close it, they don't notice. Alright, so I got that. So we're going to do is we're going to wait a little bit of time here. Go back to that Alice McCaffrey lady. And we're going to world map travel really quick. So we got that quest done, I think, here as well. After a couple game errors, we got it. No problem. Just had to go in and be a little quicker is all, so that wasn't a problem. Damn, look at all the caravanners coming out. And I think I went to the wrong thing, because it's the barracks, not the actual... Yep, I went to the wrong spot. Oh well. I don't like that service rifle that much though. Let's see.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
I hear it's business as usual at the Gunrunners, as if nothing unusual happened. Excellent work. We'll be able to use the schematics you acquired to begin manufacturing our own weapons immediately. We'll provide some to you at a discount.
Nice.
It's been a...
Nice. Okay. So we get some more money there, too. Let's see what this guy says.
Hey there. You looking to buy...
Alright. Revolver scope. Just looking through what he has. Yeah, let's pick that up, sure, why not? Hunting rifle custom action. Increase range to 100%. Wow, that'd be nice. Leather armor. A gas tank. Yeah, that's good to have, because I don't really have good science. So... Seems good so far. Okay, I'm going to do a little bit of inventory management here, just kind of selling gear and whatnot, going through that. No point making you guys watch that, so I'm going to pause it here, stop the recording here.